बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 3 हाउ आर यू ऑल होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ इन दीज डेज इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड हाउ टू मेजर द लेंथ ऑफ लाइन सेगमेंट इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ टू ड्रॉ द लाइन सेगमेंट टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज ड्राइंग लाइन सेगमेंट्स इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ टू ड्रॉ द लाइन सेगमेंट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट लेंथ्स लेट्स स्टार्ट To draw a line segment, we place the scale and mark a starting point at 0 cm. As we have to draw line segment AB of 4 cm, so we will mark another point at 4 cm and then we will draw the line. And this is the line segment of 4 cm. And we will mark them as point A and point B. To draw a line segment, we place the scale and mark the starting point at 0 cm. As we have to draw the line segment PQ of 7 cm, so we will mark another point at 7 cm and then we will join it with the help of pencil. The starting point is P and ending point is Q. This is line segment PQ of 7 cm. Now we will draw the line segment CD of 11 cm. To draw a line segment, we place the scale and mark a starting point at 0 cm. As we have to draw line segment CD of 11 cm. So we will mark another point at 11 cm. And then we will join it with the help of pencil. We will mark starting point as C and ending point as D. This is line segment 11 cm. Now we have to draw the line segment LM of 2 cm. To draw a line segment, we place the scale and mark a starting point at 0 cm. As we have to draw line segment LM of 2 cm. So we will mark another point at 2 cm. And then we will join it with the help of pencil. This is the line segment 2 cm. We will mark the starting point as L and ending point as M. Now we have drawn the line segment LM of 2 cm. Now we have to draw the line segment XY of 8 cm. To draw a line segment, we place the scale and mark a starting point at 0 cm. As we have to draw the line segment XY of 8 cm. So we will mark another point at 8 cm and then we will join it with the help of pencil. Now we have drawn the line segment of 8 cm. We will mark the starting point as X and ending point as Y. Now we have drawn line segment XY 8 cm. In this video, we have discussed how to draw the line segment of different lengths. In the next video, we will learn recognizing the money. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.